Hello friends, find the value of x if 3 to the power x times 3 to the power x equal to 24. Let's have a solution here. As we know, m times m equal to m square. Then we have 3 to the power x to the whole power 2 equal to 24. A to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. It will be 3 to the power 2x equal to 24. Take log on both sides. 3 to the power 2x equal to log 24. Log m to the power n equal to n log m. We get 2x log 3 equal to log 24. Divide by log 3 on both sides. Log 3 and log 3 cancels. 2x equal to log 24 over log 3, as 24 equal to 3 times a 2x equal to log 3 times 8 over log 3. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. 2x equal to log 3 plus log 8 over log 3. Separate the fractions. 2x equal to log 3 over log 3 plus log 8 over log 3. As 8 equal to 2 cube, 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, then 2x log 3 and log 3 cancels. 2x equal to 1 plus log 2 cube over log 3. 2x equal to 1 plus 3 log 2 over log 3, as log a over log b equal to log a to the base b. 2x equal to 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3. Divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancels. X equal to 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 over 2, which is the value of x. Now verify. 3 to the power x times 3 to the power x equal to 24. Put the value of x. 3 to the power 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 over 2 times 3 to the power 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 over 2 equal to 24. Base same powers add, we get 3 to the power 2 times 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 over 2 equal to 24. Here 2 and 2 cancels. 3 to the power 1 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 equal to 24. As we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. It will be 3 to the power 1 times 3 to the power 3 log 2 to the base 3 equal to 24. As we know, n log m equal to log m to the power n. We have 3 times 3 to the power log 2 cube to the base 3. I hope you understood. Equal to 24. And here we have 3 times 3 to the power log 2 cube is 8 to the base 3 equal to 24. As we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b. We have 3 times 3 to the power log a to the base 3 is 8 equal to 24. 8 times 3 is 24 equal to 24. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of x satisfies the equation. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.